Hi, in the last episode we learned about the different communication options that are available for the RSG45. In this episode we are going to take a closer look at the user administration system of the Memograph M. We are going to learn how to classify the user administration system and how to set up the different user types. The user administration system that is used in the Memograph M meets the security requirements of the FDA 21 standard. The security settings can be found in the advanced setup under the system security menu. In this menu, there are three options available: not protecting access at all, protecting with an access code, or using the FDA 21 compliance security option. For now, we will focus on the FDA 21 security standard. If we go back to the main menu, we will notice an additional option called User Administration in the Setup menu. To begin, let's create a new admin account with the ID admin1 and the name A1. For this user, the access level will be set to administrator. We will then select the password, confirm it, and create a new user role. Next, we will create a user with limited access. The ID for the user will be user1 and the name will be u_l1 for level 1. This user will have user level 1 operation permissions, which means they are allowed to perform data entries such as text entries but cannot modify the setup. The manual contains the exact description of all the different user levels, so go check it out. We will also need to create a password for this user and confirm that we want to create this account. Returning to the main window, we can see all of our process data on the screen. However, if we want to change the setup, we will notice that the main menu looks different from what we are used to see. The setup options are extremely limited. To log into our assigned user role, we can use the operation login menu point. For the first sign-in, we will need to change the password. This level 1 user, for example, is allowed to store a text, change the language, and some other options, but cannot change the setup. Let's switch to a more powerful user role, the admin role. To do this, we will select our admin user, enter the password, and then we can see in the main menu that we have full control of the setup and are able to change all parameters. Of course, we can increase the complexity of the user administration setup for many users with different access levels, especially in applications with a high level of security or requirements of traceability, for example, the food and bev industry. The FDA 21 compliant user management gives us the chance to fulfill these requirements. After watching this playlist of the RSG45 data logger, you are able to commission the Memograph M in an effective way. Let's start to record your individual process data. Check out our video series on our field data management software FDM for a secure data management.